What's up YouTube, it's Sofan from TechCycle. If you have been in a situation where the message sent to you through WhatsApp is deleted and you can't read the message or you didn't read the message and you were thinking like, why the f*** I didn't get the time to read that message, this video is going to help you. About this video will help you to see the deleted message. We are not going to use the same old notification log method. Also, this video is only for people who is owning an iPhone and it's a jailbroken iPhone. If your device is not jailbroken, I will leave the iphonehacks.com link in the description where you will find the guide to jailbreak your device. For this trick, we are going to use a CDR trick called What2C2 for WhatsApp. This trick is available in Bigbox repo for free. If your device or if your CDR source don't have Bigbox repo, I will leave the Bigbox repo in the description. You can add the source. After that, search for What2C2 for WhatsApp and install that and respring your device. After that, head over to WhatsApp and in the WhatsApp settings, you can find the What2C preference and choose chat add-ons. In there, enable keep revoked messages. This is going to keep the deleted messages. So after enabling that, in a chat, if the sender deleted the message will not get deleted. Instead of that, you will see the correct message and there will be a sign that this message is revoked. That is a deleted message. So you can see the deleted message, but nobody else can see the deleted message. So it's going to be your secret. For this video, I'm going to showcase a simple example for you guys. So in the left side it is the sender and in the right side it is the receiver. In the sender, I'm going to send a message to the receiver. So receiver get the message and I'm going to delete the message from the sender device. I'm deleted the message. So in the receiver device, you are still seeing that message and in the side of that message, at the side of that message, you are seeing a rounds that is no action button. So that means that message is deleted or revoked. That's all about this trick, guys. Thanks for watching. Talk to you next one. Also, don't forget to subscribe.